You might be surprised to learn that about a third of patients who survive COVID-19 may develop lingering symptoms of long COVID. Long COVID is a multi-organ disease that may affect the lung, the heart, the brain, the gastrointestinal tract, among others. Patients with long COVID may have multiple neurologic symptoms, including brain fog, headache, fatigue, muscle pain, and numbness and tingling, among others. Long COVID, by definition, are symptoms lasting more than 4 weeks after COVID-19 onset. However, we have seen patients who had this symptom lasting now more than 3 years since the beginning of the pandemic. One very important aspect to remember is that you have, on one hand, patients who had severe COVID-19 pneumonia, often requiring intubation in the ICU, and they are affected in a completely different way than those who are usually younger, previously healthy, only had a mild case of COVID, and thereafter still develop long COVID symptoms. Both categories of patients need to be evaluated and treated differently. Long COVID may affect anybody who developed COVID-19, despite vaccination and boosters. So if you suspect that you have long COVID symptoms, you can be evaluated at the Comprehensive COVID Center at Northwestern Medicine, where specialists will provide an individualized precision medicine treatment plan for your symptoms. You can make an appointment by calling us directly, and we do not require physician referral.